Y'all, today we're going to do something a little different. Normally, we're doing gardening or chasing chickens or turkeys. Today we're gonna go on some antique shopping. I've been wanting to take y'all on this for a little while now. This is something that we do frequently because I love antiques. Let's head on over. All right, y'all, we're here. This particular one's called Rust and Dust. All right, let's go do some antique shopping in the deep south. Whew, gotten a few things from this store. They have cats running around in here too, which is kind of fun. Y'all ready? I'm gonna be hobbling around a little bit today because I fell. Not off that ladder, but down the stairs. I missed a step in the house and I fell and bent my ankle pretty good. It's not broken, thank goodness, but
this thing's so beautiful. This thing's been here forever, though.
I would love to get a mantle like this. It's gorgeous. So yeah, we're gonna just hobble around together today, slowly. I think these are all billows. This is a pretty bed. Oh my goodness, it's so cute. Hi, this is such a pretty set. What do you think, Millie? Oh, come on. If I didn't have a queen size bed, I think that's adorable. It's a little vanity. I like these old wash basins here. I'd like to maybe get one day. This is pretty. Look at this glass. Jadeite. Well, that's pretty. These are cute. Those are really pretty. I like that green. I love a fan like this. I don't think this one's for sale. I use it in the summer when it's hot. They don't have AC in here. Oh, I like these little phones. Oh, this little Barbie. Oh my gosh, I remember this.
This is hard.
What is that? Oh.
It's called Flippery.
Flippery. Never played that one before.
It's hard.
Oh, that looks like an Alexandra doll. Sure is. Madame Alexander. I have several of these ones at home. Lily has them now in her room. Oh, they really sold a lot of stuff. They've been moving some furniture. So I got my old late 1800s couch here. That's where I do a lot of my editing sometimes.
There's a bobcat.
It sure is a bobcat. Oh, it's kind of creepy looking. Face doesn't look quite right, does it? look, these little pedal cars, these are neat.
I like these.
Whoa.
Oh, okay.
I knew those were expensive, but not that expensive. What year did this come out? This one says 1995.
2010.
2010,
yeah.
That's when you were born. Oh! I used to have this one too!
We still have her dress.
The dress is different though, the one I have. That's too funny. Oh, there's more Barbies!
Wow.
Oh, this is funny.
Who's collecting all these?
Somebody used to like to collect Barbies.
Did they never open them?
No. A lot of people just collect them and never open them. This is too funny. I have this one too. Still in the box. When the Olympics came here in 1996. That's so cool. Huh.
Christmas Barbie.
Yeah, that one is pretty. Make sure we set these back nicely. Stuff. Oh my gosh, what is this? Oh my god. This is the one I had. Oh my gosh.
Yeah,
I still have this dress with the butterflies.
It doesn't have the butterflies on it anymore.
It probably doesn't.
Wow.
Get a kick out of this. This makes me feel old.
The pretty pink poofy dress I got for Christmas. I think I was 5 or 4.
I think that was. I'm in a Christmas Barbie. 1994. Wow. That is too much. Well, that was my favorite thing looking at so far at the store.
Oh wow. An old Red Rider.
$19.46 to $19.50. Oh wow. I don't make them like that anymore, do they? Back when they would make toys out of metal. Oh! This is an Aladdin base stamp. This is exactly, but it's missing the other piece. Gosh darn it. Let me move some of this glass out of the way. These Aladdin lamps. I have one at home that my parents got for me, and I love it. And I have another lid to one, so I've been looking for a base, but it doesn't have the other pieces on top. It's missing stuff. Gosh darn. Let me take a picture of it. See if I can get those parts in line that it's missing.
You're still doing okay?
Yes,
any
I am.
Questions or anything?
Nope, I'm good, thank you.
Okay.
In the picture. Rock'em sock'em robots. Alright, I think we're gonna head over to the Cotton Depot.
Well, I'm gonna
go back to the car. We were just talking to the lady in here. She says she's got 18 cats, which is Melody's dream. She'd love to have that many. This mantle, I wish I had jumped on it because when it was still for sale, it was expensive. I really did want this one, but it sold. Apparently the people that bought it bought an old home and they're working on fixing it up, so. I think they said it sold for $1,000. It's just way out of my that's way out of my price range, but I would like to find that one for our, Nathan and I have a fireplace upstairs in our bedroom, and it needs a mantle. A little rust and dust. Not buckled. Alright, let's go to the Cotton Depot. This building. It used to be an old cotton mill. And all the cute little houses around here used to be where the workers lived. This one is where we got our wood stove for the kitchen. Let's park right here. I feel like we're dragging something. Do you think we're dragging something right here? I thought so too, Lily. I thought I just heard something. I don't sort of understand. I'm like dragging a stick. Let me check. It's possible. Dragging a stick. Oh, this one also has a heater. Thank goodness. Vinton's Revival. Ooh, it smells like antiques.
Scared to put it in the house.
It's actually kind of crowded today. This old dress here. Wow. Shoulder pads. The lamp I wanted was hanging right here. I should have just gotten it right away. I waited and it's gone. Darn it. That's pretty.
What is that?
It's a cast iron coal bin for keeping coal.
Whoa, that's heavy.
Really cool. I love it.
It's cool looking, huh?
What is it, baby?
Pretty.
That's too bad about that lamp.
I really like that chest.
Yeah, you like that chest too.
Oop. I want to show them this really realistic one.
Okay.
Look at that. Really realistic. Let me show some shoes for some reason. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna show some shoes on there. Let me show this. Because why not?
It's beautiful. Look at this afghan. We've been collecting afghans because they're so warm. And they're handmade, but those aren't my colors. But, what do you think, Mel? You want those?
No.
Okay. Come to your bedroom.
It's magic.
Whoa. These were really popular in the 80s. My mom had this one, Corningware. Back when all moms used to have perms. Macaroni scooping.
This looks like it would be an oblivion. You know what? How much is that?
I don't know. It's cool.
It's a unicorn.
I bet that's a letter opener. Is that what it says?
Decorative dagger.
Letter opener, see?
A dagger. From Oblivion.
How much is it? What are you going to use it for?
Macaroni scooping.
Macaroni scooping. Okay. Perfect macaroni spoon.
$30.
$30. Yeah. I don't think we need a macaroni scooper that much.
I do. Can I run?
You can if you want.
That's a cool shot.
Is that a cool shot? Vintage gold. I wonder how old. This looks like it's from the 70s. It doesn't say though.
He looks That's angry. Like. I'm gonna show him again. He's like, I'll stab you. I'll burn your house down.
Oh my god. Let me see your spoons you're getting, man. Those are cute little spoons. What are you gonna eat with those?
Macaroni.
Macaroni. I like it. Oh, look at this cool table. Oh, what a cute little table.
There's more of those plants.
Yeah.
I don't know about you, but that's crazy. Creepy.
It's kind of creepy looking, huh? Yeah. '70s. More Aladdin lamps here, but they've all are electric now, so they've been ruined.
Honey, look what we just found. I just found, you mean?
Yeah, she found it. But it's a vase.
Cute. Yeah, Millie's been collecting this particular collection here. But you already have two of the glasses, right?
You should get this now.
We don't need another cup. You already have two.
This is a vase. Not the cup. The
vase. Me and Justin will have a soda party.
A soda party.
See the flowers in the middle.
Soda party. And then it's a cabbage patch. These were all the craze back when I was a kid. 1983.
Let's go to Disneyland. Come on.
Go to Disneyland. You know, all these things, that Goofy looks like it was taken out of...
Miss Piggy.
Oh, it is. It is Miss Piggy.
They should have, a puppet instead of a doll.
Mm-hmm. But yeah, that looks like it was taken out of a Disney store. Because I think they closed them all, didn't they? Well, the ones out here, anyway.
Look at this cake topper.
Oh, that's cute. Oh, can you see its gills? Oh, that's weird.
Gross.
This is an old ice box. Check this out. Yeah.
You're not.
My mom used to have one of these. I don't know if she still has it. Do you still have it, Mom? It's a pretty couch, huh? I've sat in it before. It's not very comfortable. But I like this. It's pretty. Needlepoint throw blanket. It's wool. I like the pretty greens and pinks. What do you think, Lily?
How much is that?
It's $26. But it's so pretty. It's handmade. So warm. So warm. What do you think? Should this be my new garden hat?
Oh, that's a poodle skirt.
Yeah, it's tagged just like the other one. It's on sale for $12.
It's not vintage though, but my grandma used to wear these back in the 50s. Then you'd put like multiple petticoats underneath them and I have one of these at home. I got a blue one. This is pretty though, I like the black. Only $12. That's kind of fun. I have a petticoat in the attic. Nathan says he digs that. He likes that wool antique blanket. This too though. Just what am I gonna do? Do a garden tour in it? I'm gonna go ahead and get that. Keep me warm at night while we watch TV. Women's Evaluation Center. That's funny. I really like this mantle. It's kind of beat up though. It's missing some pieces here. There used to be glass right there. Wow, $500.
No, she said she was gonna be right here. Melody, you were a cracker. What are you doing back there?
You hiding? You ready to head out to the next one? All right, on to my favorite antique store. Excited about this one. I've always wanted to take my grandma here. Sometimes I send her pictures when we come here. So today, I kind of get to take her here. Hello, grandma. We're gonna go to my favorite antique store. That's right, it's called the Cotton Depot. See, why do I always forget that?
That's so pretty.
This is stuff. It's called macrame. Up in the 70s. Another pretty painting.
Oh wow. We used to have one of these growing up.
I accidentally broke it. I slammed it down too hard. I feel bad because it was my great-grandmother's.
That's pretty.
So they film a lot of movies out here in Georgia, in this particular area. And they come here a lot to get clothing and such. They've got some really neat vintage clothing back here. We'll show you that in a second. See anything you like? By the way, that blanket was on sale for $13. I'm pretty excited. I love to get a good deal. That is a cute little fan. I like that.
Look at this tiny little toddler dress.
Oh, that's cute. I think this stuff's really pretty. Fire King. I like the color. Oh! What do you want to do this? Oh my gosh. Yes. Does this work right? How does it go? It's supposed to go in here, isn't it? I've been wanting one of these for a refrigerator. Our old 1950s one, but is this thing broken? I feel like it's not. Doesn't set quite right. I think it's broken. Because the point of these is for the ice to get frozen, and then you just bring this back and it cracks the ice so you can pop it out easy.
That's cute. cute.
It reminds me of Kiki.
Yeah, Kiki.
It's in German.
Nürnberger. Lupin. Okay, I can't
speak German. It's a gingerbread tin music box.
Cute. That is cute.
One thing I don't like is that word right there ruins it. It's an ugly font.
You don't like the font of that, okay. It's cute though. Would it be something you would want to get?
Yeah.
Does anybody remember these? I just don't know. I don't know if it works right. I'm just gonna get it.
But what if it doesn't work?
Daddy can fix it. He can fix anything. You gonna hold that for me? I love Doris Day. Let's go take a look at some vintage clothing.
You wanna try on some coats, Lily? Let's go try on some fur coats.
Yo, look at those old photos, yeah. This old couch looks like something Marie Antoinette would have sat in.
Look, it has a chair too.
Fancy. Oh wow, I never noticed it had a chair too. Well, it's kind of... Oh, I see. The upholstery matches. But the
wood doesn't.
The wood doesn't, so it's been reupholstered. It's pretty though. All these furs that this dealer has. Look at these.
Walking above us.
Yes, I do too. Wow. Definitely keep you warm. This is an old dress, look. It's a replica. I really like this dress. In fact, I was gonna get it. But it's not my size, it's too big. But it's so pretty. Coolest coat though, I do like this coat. Wow, this is cool. I feel like Katharine Hepburn.
Who's that?
An old actress. Wow, it's making me hot already. This dress is wool too, but it would be warm. I could probably take this dress in. I don't know. Get them break that thing.
Break.
It's doing its job. Oh, this.
No,
Mary, you under the table? What are you doing under there?
This whole set, I just think it's beautiful. For the whole set. It's like everything's individual. It's very expensive. $8. $8.50. But gosh, that's just beautiful. Pretty.
Do you see any dolls you like, sweetie?
That one's cute.
Cute little dolls, though.
Cute. I like this one. Yeah, they are really cute, Lily. It's kind of a cute skirt. Kind of a fun flow to it. Be a fun skirt to spin around in.
What's this?
Oh gosh. I remember these. I had some of these. Comes with a little record. That is too funny. Yes, it came with a little record. And it would read to you. Wow. Totally forgot about this stuff. That brings back memories. Does anyone else remember these? That is so neat. Alright, we're gonna check out. We'll meet you back at the car. Alright, well, that was fun. I didn't realize we were shopping for so long. I think we were shopping for like 3 hours. We didn't get that much, but it's fun. I love doing that. It's just... Oh, you guys fell a little bit there. Here, that's better. We have more errands to run. Not the fun kind either. So we're gonna say goodbye. I'm glad y'all went antique shopping with us today. Take care, y'all, and we'll see you next time.